Aren't you a little old for this place? Sorry, it was just a joke.
Do you speak English?
Me?
There's no one else here. Do you mind if I sit?
I'm James.
Natalia.
Natalia. Nice to meet you, Natalia.
Okay, that makes me feel a little better.
I mean, the guys got really intense when Nutcracker casting started. Like, I've never seen anybody that passionate.
It seems like you are. Okay, I mean, I'm like, not like burn someone's point shoes type of passionate, but like a healthy work ethic type.
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, you should get back into it. You can be in a big show like that someday. You never know.
Yeah.
No, look, I'm serious. Look, you should definitely do it, okay? Like, I'd even join you if I could. It'd be fun. It wouldn't hurt to try. Follow your dreams.
I can't.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to push.
I would like to see you again.
Me too.
Can I take you out?
I don't know.
I'm sorry, I'm a total stranger. I get it.
No. Could we maybe meet here?
It's a date.
James!
I have a surprise. Close your eyes. Alright, open them. Christmas Day! I had to tackle an old lady to get those.
Please.
hey, God, is this how you do it? I'm sorry for bothering you. I'm not even sure that you can hear me, but I guess I have a one-up on everybody else for that chance. Can I complain? Is that, like, disrespectful? I mean, what are you gonna do anyways? Kill me? Sorry. God. I'm scared. Terrified. I mean, was this really the plan? Was I that horrible of a person? I mean, what did I do anyways? Kick ice cubes under the fridge? I mean, it's not like I cheated on a test or something, which even that, I don't really think deserves. I mean, what the hell? Sorry. God. I'm begging you, just give me another chance. Please, I just don't. Please, God. What's wrong?
Nat, I'm so sorry.
You're scaring me. What?
I can't do this anymore.
What?
I can't stay here. I want to go to college. I want to travel the world.
What?
I can't stay here the rest of my life.
At least you have a life.
Natalia, you have your fate and I have mine. I just don't think they align.
Fate. What do you know about fate? You can just say that because you're not the one who's screwed over.
Natalia, you're not screwed over. Life just didn't go the way you wanted it to.
Life? My life is literally over.
You need to sort yourself out.
What?
I'm sorry, Nat.
James! What am I supposed to...